All right, we just showed up at the first hole and fish slammed my spinner in the mouth, went doing crazy death rolls and everything. I decided to retain this fish because it is still a little chrome, so it should hold up pretty nice, the meat. Wild fish, but we are able to retain wild fish here. Beautiful, I'm guessing female. Look at that fish on my new rod, Kuma X. Look at that steelhead spinner right in the jaw. This fish was doing crazy death rolls just a second ago. Whew! Awesome.